Hey guys,
it's Danielle
and Annie,
and we have these Savannah flyers and we are gonna
we're gonna hang it up around the neighborhood.
Yeah,
so let's go.
Probably four on the side.
This is not working out.
You want me to hold it?
This is our
It's okay. So while she's hanging it up, okay, it says Savannah Outen YouTube sensation. Okay, you just read it.
Over 1,005. Okay.
150,000 subscribers. Over 4 million. Million channel views, number 20 most subscribed musician, and says Savannah's,
It's like the wind, okay.
Savannah's first single, Goodbye, is at number 5 on the Radio Disney Top 30 Countdown. And then it says, so
link to MySpace,
Twitter. Yep.
Check Savannah.
Okay.
That's good.
What?
What's sap? People eat sap. Dan, I'll just put it on top of it. Yeah, okay.
Tape doesn't work very well, do you?
No, it doesn't. No wonder nobody finds a lost dog. Flyers almost come off. Woohoo! Yay!
Wait.
Oh, no, Dan, it's coming off!
So, now we're gonna tread up this long hill, and that's a house that holds lots of cats and one person. Yeah. Okay.
This tree looks like it.
So put it on. Everyone like her tattoo.
Eat the donut butter.
I kind of rubbed off in my sleep.
Yeah. Oh, Danielle, I think we're out of tape.
No!
So weird.
Really?
Well, this thing, yeah, look.
Now we're just gonna have to run back home and
do you have any? Oh, no, I think we have a little bit more.
Okay. Fine. So after this, we'll run back home and get more tape.
Wait.
Pants.
You know, it was working out so well.
Yeah.
Ran out of tape.
This house is very pretty. This is my house. Don't come stop me. Alrighty, so we are back and freshly taped and there's our first sign, and it's still there.
There's a huge fly on it.
Ew. Okay. All right.
So, putting up
another sign.
Oh, this is one of those trees I don't work so well. Maybe?
Yeah.
That's terrible.
It is terrible. Yes, this is the famous cat house. Wow, don't hurt yourself.
Cats will kill me.
Can we put it on someone's car? Let's put one on that guy's car.
Yeah,
it's
more like a pretty house, you know? One that's like.
No, let's put in their car windshield wiper thing.
What are you talking about, but like,
please?
The pretty car.
Okay.
Here's a pretty car. Zoom in. Oh, yeah, we can. All right. That car, right? Right?
Our YouTube, which is www.savannahoutenla, which you already know because you're on it right now as I speak. Yeah. Pretty. Oh, that's a mini motorcycle. Oh, let's zoom in on it. It's kind of cute. Kind of want it. Well, Danielle, I'm kind of scared to put one. Is this an Escalade? Yes. See, everyone in Beverly Hills has an Escalade. Savannah, meet Escalade. Let's go.
Going to people's
backyard. Oh, DWP, yeah, he's a water guy.
At this point, if there's like a water, whatever you want to call it, you know, it's not. But at my house, and it like exploded, and those people had to come and like fix it. It's okay. It's my neighbor's.
Yes, we're going into a park. That is,
all our friends.
And yeah, it's like a big circle thing in the middle of the street.
The park that's circular.
Yes, it's in the middle of the street. You have to like run across the street not to get killed to get into it.
No, oh my god, because the thing is that since it's like circle, you can't see when the car's like coming. Oh, okay, you can't really see when the car's coming around the corner. So let's hope we won't like die. And if we do, we can catch the guy on.
It's barely circular.
Oh no, it's not coming.
You have to run. One, two, run! And we're in. Yes, this is Circle Park. Okay. And then let's benches here. So. Remember when I used to play tag here with my dad? And he'd always be like, oh, I'm too tired and old to do this. He's not old. This isn't like to run.
Okay, so.
Well, I don't know. Okay, never mind that.
Or it used to be water fountain. That used to be a water fountain.
Oh, I did.
Okay.
They'll see it. Yes. This is our beautiful park. And yes. No, kind of isn't.
Eh, ground's kind of gross. The bench is actually working out really well.
Perfect for hanging up stuff. Beautiful that wonderful face is.
That just happens around here.
I know. Yeah.
Graffiti on everything.
Everything.
Exactly.
Okay, so let's get out of this. Yeah. let's blow this popsicle stand.
It's a feather.
It's a feather.
There's always a dead bird behind.
Oh my god, what is that? We can go around.
We're gonna put it in. This is my cousin's house. You know Julia King, whatever.
No.
You know her name? The blondie that graduated like 2 years ago?
I guess so.
Okay.
We're gonna put it in this.
My cousin.
Wait, the Zoom's acting weird. We're gonna put it in this humongous mansion.
Yeah. They have a lot of packages.
Yes.
Oh. Hey,
good.
Shot.
Okay.
So we just hung up next to the surrender a lost dog sign. We're gonna cover up the phone number. Yes, we have a Labrador. Yes, there's Taraki.
No matter where you live, you could live in anywhere, really.
Happen to find it?
If you see this dog,
call for help.
Yeah, just scream Eureka. Maybe we'll hear you.
And
yeah,
there's Savannah.
What, Savannah? Poor lost ox. Savannah, oh my god. Ox.
We wish we lived here.
Oh
my god, no. The window's open. You can't do it. You can do
it again. Okay. Going to the mailbox. I love zooming in on this thing. But she's so soft. Oh, yeah.
Mirror, isn't there?
Whoa.